Well, guys, welcome to my newest Let's Play. Welcome to my newest series. This will be a blind Let's Play. Don't mind that. That was just a test. We're gonna go normal. So I hope you enjoy this Let's Play. This Let's Play is probably gonna come up.
There
at
can
some
be
point,
no life without good, evil, darkness, light. There must be balance in the universe. Such is the decree of the Charred Council, an ancient body charged by the Creator to preserve the very fabric of existence. But the balance has been broken. Even now, Earth smolders in ruin, fallen to the demon lords, and the Destroyer carves a new kingdom amongst his mighty chosen. Some say the Horseman War triggered the apocalypse, that he rode to Earth unbidden and doomed all of mankind. But what of the other Horsemen, fearless enforcers of the Council's will? What of fury, strife, and death? To know those names, you must first know another demon. The Nephilim have countless realms pursued and burned them to ash. But four amongst them grew weary of the slaughter and feared their conquest would imperil the balance. And so a truce was made. The four would serve the Council in exchange for unimaginable power. Thus were the dreaded Horsemen formed. And the Riders' first task was to purge their own brethren from creation, to annihilate the Nephilim and destroy their souls. Let us now cast our gaze to one amongst the four. Not War, who lies chained at the Council's feet, professing his innocence, but one who would save his brother above all else. He has many names. Kinslayer, Executioner, Death. To bargain for War's freedom, Death swore that he would resurrect humanity. How this might be done. And so Death rode forth into the icy veil to find the key.
Welcome to Darksiders, welcome to Darksiders, everybody. This is one of my favorite games. I plan on this game. I don't know if it's going to be on or not. This can be a blind playthrough. This is gonna be a blind playthrough. I don't know much about this game, but I know a little bit of it. I played it on the 360 when it came available for free download. So I know somewhat of it. but I forget a lot of
this. This is no place for a horse.
Welcome. I don't know how. I'm gonna dodge this thing. It's like, I can't do the regeneration and now I don't know how to dodge it. Better weapon, why not? Better defense, why not? Always upgrading this thing, guys. When you get a better weapon, use it. Dark. Why don't we go in, shall we? Always upgrade, guys. And always dodge. I was gonna play just cause 2, but I'm like, I don't know if people would enjoy that, you know? Maybe. Right. I know on Twitch, usually the stream is first and then the game second, but I wanna be an all-time, you know, the streamer that enjoys what he's playing, but also enjoys what they're doing and what they're watching. All around. just the Y button. I don't think you can do it with, like, other things, but I just think it's the Y button. I don't think I can do this for 3 hours. I might be able to, but if I can't, or the stream lags out, you know why. Get up here. You call her a hat. Oh, hi. God damn. I don't remember him. But I remember these things. Sideways for a second, man. That ain't right. Get out of there right now.
Hey!
spot. You know what? That's a cool trick there. Man, you jump, man. Not in a minute, I would not be able to change it. I forgot how you fill your health bar, I guess, but I don't need it really right now. Hey, old man.
I helped you once before, horseman. Look at me now. How I cursed that day. How I curse you.
Careful, Crowfather. I'm not here to put you out of your misery. Not yet.
I know why you've come. Your brother, the one called War, he's been imprisoned by the Charred Council and awaits their judgment for dooming the Earth, for mankind's extinction. Why should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth. Your secrets can save him.
Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion. To hide the truth. My secrets cannot prove his innocence, horseman.
No, but they can help me to erase the crime.
Bring mankind back from extinction. Madness.
If it's madness, then who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. Let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return! You must destroy it!
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
Pass while I live.
So be it.
Here your brethren are trapped in eternal torment. Do you wish to join them? And what of War? Would you kill your brother to save your precious balance?
He is innocent.
Are you certain?
You're gonna hear the other TV in the background.
You want to die?
You My! God. That's you, old man.
Open up the portal.
Party's over,
your
Grandpa.
Secrets die with you, old fool.
My secrets, but not yours.
I turned the TV on so the dogs would have something to listen to and not bark so much, and I wouldn't have to mute my mic. But I realized muting my mic
would not be good. The uncountable worlds of our universe swirl in an endless abyss. Many worlds ravaged by time or conflict are swallowed by the abyss, returned to the nothingness from which they were formed. But others linger for eternity on the brink of annihilation. That creation might be balanced with destruction. And in the final moment of battle, death was banished to one such world, in the autumn of its life, yet not far from the edge of darkness. Had death been sent to his doom, that answer would be found in the horseman's future and in his past.
Be still, horseman. You are wounded. Don't touch me. Your arrival here is a bad omen. Yes. It troubles me greatly.
Old one.
Hey, man. I love you,
Peter. There's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense. Where is the Tree of Life?
Life? This world is dying, lad. Chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon, the great tree too shall perish, and with it, the last of my people. Is that not what brought you here, Pale Rider?
I seek the tree, for chaos and corruption don't concern me. This corruption can't be beaten with a blade. Seek out the Forge Sister.
It seems to work so far.
Ask her about the fire of the mountain. Help her, and she will help you reach the tree. As for me, I must return.
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker, older than even the Charred Council. These hands,
man, I want your beard,
have laid the foundations. Many worlds, but that was long ago. And
show
now,
how to get a beard like this. We'll make sure.
I have to go alone.
My power has increased. Excellent. So. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one first. Cause I like the sound of that one first. See, So you can map these to anyone. I'm gonna map it to L to O. So every time I do that, I can do stuff like that, which is pretty cool.
This is no place for a horse.
Keep forgetting that I have to feed the dogs around 4, so that's why I have to stop streaming at 4, even though I don't want to. But that's when it starts getting loud and stuff, so I'm like, I don't really want to, but I kind of have to. Hey, I'll just talk to you.
Maker's Beard, the rumors are true. A horseman in the Forge Lands. The name's Alia. And that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge. Though I reckon that means less now than once it did.
This is a Maker's Forge?
Nay, the Maker's Forge is lost to us, silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets?
And you, one of the 4, now seek the aid of the Makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the stone father's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works while you talk.
Well, I guess we have to go help, even though...
This is no place for a horse.
So, we gotta go and help them if we want to get anywhere in this game. I remember playing this game a little bit back in the day, and I remember liking it. There's a weird thing in these pots. Anything? Anything at all in these pots? Anything? Guess not. Money.
May the Maker's Forge.
The Reaper. It's about time you came. The Makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
Man, I want
a warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Ryder, before you mark me as a coward.
Do what you must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Horseman, you'll find not that way, but trouble. Well, if you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
My dude, you've been always—I've always wanted to fight a maker. Now that's an optional thing you can do. Got some good new moves that you could actually show me. I'm willing to learn, but I ain't willing to pay money yet. I don't barely even have any money. But anyway, what are you doing? What are you doing here?
The fire is more than I, horseman. You should make haste to the temple.
Fire alone won't save your realm. You speak of the forge.
Aye. Without the...
What then?
Our power is you... Ride fast, death. My realm, Peter, the prisoners.
I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse.
Yeah, I know that, but he said ride fast, so I figured, you know, I might as well go fast, but no, you don't wanna. No place for a horse, you know. I don't think you can drown in this game. If you're death, I would probably think not. Get fall damage. Could be wrong though. I gotta lose here. Alright. Time to continue on with our journey. The other thing I like about this game is the music. Yeah, you can tap while you're on your horse. What up here?
Come closer. See what Volgrim has to offer. Greetings, horseman, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Volgrim, what brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
Do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed. I have new items, if you have the cup. You've made a wise choice.
Another time, demon.
Until there are pain. If you bring them.
And so will be my.
Oh, yeah, we got another skill point. Well. There.
This is no place for a horse. I have to go alone.
They don't. Usually these enemies don't attack you unless you get close to them. Don't want to do. And there's chests that you can do. There's chests that you can unlock. Usually they hide stuff in it, or they give you. Just treasure. Sometimes it goes with more powerful things that you can carry, that you can wear and stuff. Sometimes. I don't want to face you right now. Leave me alone. Face you. Leave me alone, please. Yeah. Ah. Thought of more damage. Something over there. There's something over there, I don't want it. Plus 9, let me have it. What's through here? Gimme. Aw. Gimme. I don't know what that is. Oh, you have to do that. Man, you know fun. I want it!
Fine. This is no place for a horse.
Fine.
I have to go alone.
No, you don't. See? Are you heard these live a lot more when you wear headphones. You know, you've got some sense of information. Other times you can't hear everything. If you're a speaker, you've got to wear headphones to hear everything.
A rider has come to the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fight.
I'll take my chances.
I'll take my chances, bruh. Vibration more. I like vibration. I'm gonna save this real quick. Doesn't mean I'm editing it. I'm just gonna save it. This game glitched out at me once, and I'm not taking any fucking chances. Is it more powerful? Critical. Alright. I don't really care. Carrying around mace with you guys. Out. any character who's doing this game, you're just like, ouch. And that's why I really just feel
what you can find.
And you can use the left thumbstick. And sometimes he helps you, and sometimes he just goes the same way you've been before. And that's just like, I really need to learn how to target stuff in this game too. That's my downfall, guys. If I could teach you anything in life, it's how to fucking target stuff. It makes your job a lot easier in this game. Sad, sometimes it's good. Excuse you? I jumped there. God, I didn't register with you. You're not rushing to my jumps, why, you fucking dick? Jeez, I feel like I'm gonna have to press the button even harder now. I will. Okay, I'm gonna go over here again. Why am I can't get over that? Gotta do what you gotta do, man. They're very cold. Hop, 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 hop. Later tonight, me and James might do Dying Light. I think he was talking about that last night. If his power's still on, Hurricane. But if not, that will be fine. We're probably gonna be doing. If that doesn't happen, we're probably gonna be doing. Infamous. I don't know why I keep saying I'm famous. Hey, get a little walk, man. Get a little walk, get a little walk, get a little walk. Alright. dungeon map. I did not feel very good at all. He packed a punch and I hurt. I have like no health. Huh. I just got bamboozled. Got bamboozled and I went through the wrong door. Go up this way, Mike. Go up this way. I got a key. Where do you go? Don't go. gonna load out a different body just a tad, just to easy, because, oh boy, this game is just a kill fest real quick. So I'm just gonna, yep. Oh, look how Dark Souls, Michael. Agree to it. And so you may be punished to the highest penalty. On one hand, I like collecting things, but on the other hand, close it up. All right. Okay. So real quick, I am going to turn off, because that's annoying. It's like you don't see what you get before you pick it up. Fire damage. Rat. This way, please. Big death. Give me the awards. Give me everything. Six. I'll pick it up. Since defense goes down to six, I ain't flipping it. Having a good defense, good offense. Forget how it goes. Word like dog. Okay. boy, you know what? Gotta go. Trying to kill me! Give me that key. It's gonna be a time thing, so it might take me some time. What's this way though? Oh. Okay. I have a feeling I'm not gonna like this. Now I'm starting to remember bad memories with this game. Damn thing. Darn it. Game, what are you doing? Why aren't you fucking grabbing the fucking thing? Got your nose. Where's that? I don't know. Ooh. Anywhere? Anywhere and everywhere. Nothing over here. I want to get that treasure chest, it's aggravating me, but I can't get it yet. Thank you. Come with me. I think you get out that way or something like that. I think it brings you back around. I think, if I remember correctly. Or you just drop down there. Fucked your game. See, I'm not gonna risk it. The chances are I'm gonna be able to do it. Whoa! Hey! Hey now! Fuck this! Where the fuck come from? Can't say that word very loud because what's annoying about this is if you don't jump very high, he just decides to give up and not even work. If you don't jump very high, he works. Molly, get down, Molly. Get down. Get down, Molly. Molly! Like I said, she likes to get on my dad's table and start barking for no apparent reason whatsoever. So it's all good. Let me guess. Boss? Oh. That don't sound very good. Oh. Well, he don't look very friendly. Thank you. Dark Avenger. Like it. Back. Gotta make a dog mind. Cause if you don't, they're not gonna. Even though sometimes I wanna kill them, I don't. You know what? She's a dog. I let her bark sometimes. Just for the heck of it. Turn off the TV and act like I don't hear. Sometimes it'd be like that. I say, are you gonna let me in or are you just gonna let me suffer? But. They let me in. Potions anywhere? Potions anywhere? Potions anywhere? I mean, I have one, but I would like to use potion. Alright, pick it up, don't use it. Don't equip it, I mean. Thank you. Stop! Can you do that for me? I like you. You know what? Stop. I'm gonna do it. Keep it. I'll be at your every jail in person. That way. That way. Thank you. Appreciate it. That it's completed. Yeah.
You find something.
This way? This way.
It's time you find something.
This way? Way to go get all this maze. Yup.
This is no place for a horse.
There you go.
The mountain has a voice! How did you...
No. Doesn't matter. You have done what I failed to do.
You must take the good news to Alia as soon as you can.
I have to go alone.
Take the news to Alia. And then... that's where I will end the stream.
This is no place for a horse. I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse.
Come on. There we go. In another month, we'll have my new internet, and boy, if I'm not excited. I'm hoping I'll be able to get the new internet. Praying. I've been praying every single night, and I'm not a man of prayer, but this new internet would be life-changing. That's exactly so. All right. You freeze on me, game. I know you have a history of doing that. Make sure they're F-E-E-D or F-E-D. They'll be like, "Oh, you want our yummy, yummy, yummy food?" And I'm like, okay. See, they're already starting to get riled up. They noticed I said the word. In a second, guys. Just calm down. Calm your tits. Give me a second. It ain't time yet. You still got a few more minutes left. Then later tonight, if Dying Light does not happen, we'll do Infamous.
I have to go alone.
But I'll have to tell them and then.
Place for a horse.
How you doing?
Horseman! The fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my act.
Karn? That pup? Why, he hasn't a clue.
And yet, the forge burns once more.
You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore...
I'm not your errand boy.
Aye, but our fates are not help us. In the meantime, take this.
God. Gimme, gimme.
Now this pistol belongs to my brother, Strike.
I cannot see, but there are other... Restore the tears, then return to me. Browse around. We have new items.
They suck. I don't. Ooh, I can buy it. Oh.
Valis will put...
Sell.
Oh, this should go nicely with the others.
Sell.
Oh, you'll have to...
I don't think it sells the ones that you're using. I don't think. Wraps? I can't equip that yet. I am not level 5. Shit! Alright. Draw a level up. I think that's the perfect way to stop. Perfect place to stop, I should say. Next time, we are going to restore the tears of the mountain, and we're going to restore a big power to this place, I think. So, I will see you then. Till next time, guys. Keep gaming. Keep being positive. I'll see you in the next episode. Till next time. Peace.